Could he? Can he? Will he? Yes! Yes, he will! What a way to wrap up the quarterfinal win over Vincent van der Voort. Nine legs on the bounce. Vincent blew it. Mensah.
Have this before in the tournament. Needs it desperately. It's on now. Crystallize ideal for him. This ball could be a final. Crowd now it. Bow!
Crucial leg. Oh, that's a great dart. Go on, Gary! Brilliant dart for Gary Anderson! 10,000 people go mad at the high ground. How about that?
One of the trebles. There's the second treble leaving. Bull!
Gives on the second leg, Michael Smith!
Well,
third leg is Michael to
that
first.
Will settle him down.
Game on.
But it could also unnerve Bunting because, yes, it was.
Even he leave, it's vitalist. He's got to keep this crisp.
If he could manage this, this just might get him, set him up. And that for 170, the top finish. Taylor can, but small briefly, but Barnabout is right.
32 after 12. He's had a shot at this before. He just wired the ball before. Oh! Great, great, great dart from Gurney. Well, that's one way to turn things around.
Yeah, with Ronnie Heibrich on 32, you take out 170 to break his throw.
It's never, you can never relax, can you? You can never be that confident you're going to wrap it up. Oh, my.
Well, this will be the petard shot, the Van Gerwen speciality finish. Oh, he's done it on his own finish. The 170, the big fish, and Michael van Gerwen is forced to stand back and applaud.
In deze kwartfinale. Triple 20. Triple 20, weer bullseye, weer bullseye. Nou, dit is toch ongekend. Dit is een fenomeen, deze 23-jarige Noord-Brabander. 270.
Found a way.
Triple 20.
Oh, go on, Peter. Go on, Peter. That is one of the most incredible outshots.
Played well there, and he did.
So is this afternoon. And we've now seen another as Gerwen Price. Gerwen Price. Next.